When configured with an optional finisher, features such as staple or hole punch reduce the time and effort it would take to accomplish the same task manually. First, select the copy function. Select the original paper finishing tab. Select staple punch. Select staple location. Then select hole punch location. Select OK. Place originals in the document processor and press start.